Hey everyone, well, I haven't made a new video lately, but I feel very sorry for that, but is that I have too many things to do. But today, we have a new video. Today we're looking at my top 5 favorite film franchises. So let's get right away into this. So at number 5, we have the Toy Story series. The Toy Story series, I saw all of these films when I was a kid. You know, I love these and I still love them today. They're an amazing story. Whoever created them just had a great imagination. And I have to say, they're amazing. Number two is probably my favorite. I think it goes number three, not number one. But they're all great films. If you haven't seen them, go check it out. Then we have the Indiana Jones series. Well, these are amazing films. These are amazing. I just love adventure films. Number four, I liked. People say it sucked, but I personally liked them. Spielberg did a great job with these. And if you haven't watched them, go watch them because they're great. Next, we're looking at the Star Wars trilogy. Star Wars, well, nothing to say. It's awesome. So, if you haven't watched it, go see it. But you probably have already watched them. Moving on. Number two, the Jurassic Park series. Whoa, the Jurassic Park series. That's amazing. You have to see these films. The special effects are just as good as they are today. And they look so realistic. And number three, I personally think, was the worst one, but still pretty good. But go check them out. And there's actually rumors that number four is going to come out. I'm actually writing the script right now, so it's going to come out probably in 2013 or 2014. That's what Spielberg said. But either way, you're probably wondering, what the heck is number one? Well, number one is the Back to the Future trilogy. The Back to the Future trilogy. This is an amazing saga. Rob Zemeckis and Spielberg, wow, they made history with these films because they're just full of adventure. They're amazing. It's just awesome to see how a teenage boy goes back to see when his parents were young. And you never see that in films today. That's why I find this film great. And number two, oh my god, number two was amazing. Special effects were awesome. I love the shoes, the jacket. Number two, probably still my favorite, and number one. Number three, it's probably the worst in the series, but it's still a great movie. Still great, but it's probably the worst in the whole series. As I said already, I know I mentioned that twice already, but either way, now you're probably thinking, why don't I have the Transformers series in here? Well, the Transformers series is not in my top 5. It's in my top 10. But the reason not in my top 5 is because they're missing what the main idea is about, and that's about Transformers. I know there's humans and all that, but they put too much, Michael Bay put too much humans in them, and I want to see more Transformers, so that's why it's not there. But that would definitely be number 6 or number 7. But, moving on, well, guys, that's all. And hopefully I'll make more videos soon again. Well, video games and music too, signing off.